Good morning, Fluffy Pandas.
This is Zoe.
And this is Isabella.
Today we have another CARES video to show you. Remember that CARES stands for Cooperation, Assertion, Responsibility, Empathy, and Self-Control. Today's video is about kindness.
Showing kindness is important when we all want to let others know that we care about them. Sometimes it's hard to be kind, but our world, our school, and our families all need kindness. So let's sit back and watch our latest video.
There's a word I know when it starts with K. That word is kindness, hear me when I say. K is for kindness, a simple word, it's true. But it's amazing what a word can do, amazing what a word can do. When you help someone in need,
that's kindness.
When you plant a little seed,
that's kindness.
When you give a pal a hug,
that's kindness.
Gently hold a ladybug,
that's kindness too. And when you try a little kindness, 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 and help someone for real, you might be surprised to realize how good it makes you feel when you try a little kindness.
Kindness, kindness,
when
kindness.
You try a little kindness, yeah.
That's kindness.
When you listen and stay calm,
that's kindness.
Make a cookie for your mom,
that kindness.
When you scratch a puppy's ear, help to wipe away a tear, that's kindness too. Yes, I know, I know, I know that when you try a little kindness, 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 and help someone for real, you might be surprised to realize how good it makes you feel when you try a little kindness.
Kindness, kindness,
oh, so try a little kindness.
That's kindness.
We're on to letter C for jobs that you can be when you grow up. You could be a custodian like Mr. Paul or Mr. Jordan and help keep the building clean and keep all the systems working.
We have some wonderful cafeteria ladies here at Parkview. You could do that someday, making sure the students get healthy breakfasts and lunches. Other things you can be are a construction worker, a cabinet maker, or a composer.
A composer is someone who creates music or songs for individuals or a band to perform. Some composers write songs that you hear in TV shows, movies, or ads on the internet. The music may be in any style, such as classical, rock, pop, jazz, country, soul, or rap.
Have a wonderful Wednesday, Parkview Pandas. Remember to show kindness today and every day.
We're signing off from the PNN News.
Let's all stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Bye.